What's going on, guys? It's my Sorry Bathroom video. This one we got the NBA Live 18 versus NBA Live 19 comparison of screenshots and gameplay. The screenshots from NBA Live 18 will be first, followed by Live 19, and the same thing with the gameplay. I'll put the Live 18 gameplay first, then the Live 19. So, hope you guys enjoy. Let me know what you guys think about the game. Until next video, I'll see you guys later.
Shelter you, but with the beast inside, there's nowhere we can hide. No matter what we breed, we still are made of greed. This is my kingdom come, this is my kingdom come. When you feel my heat, look into my eyes. It's where my demons hide, it's where my demons hide. Dark and too cold, it's dark inside. It's where my demons hide, it's where my demons hide.
Thanks for joining us today, along with Jeff Van Gundy, Mike Green on hand. Welcome to Oracle Arena in Oakland, California. It's Game 7 of the NBA Finals between the Golden State Warriors and the Boston Celtics. Golden State's dreams can come true tonight. The entire season comes down to one game. These NBA Finals all even at three games apiece. It's Game 7. Jeff, how do the players deal with this pressure?
It's so hard. You've worked your entire life for this opportunity. The pressure is immense. Every play will be magnified. We will see in a couple hours who can handle the pressure the best.
So he hits the first and misses the second. Set nicely. Time is not on their side. What will they do? Pass into the post. Off the mark.
You're only in control of your effort and your discipline. Here, a very disciplined defensive possession, great intensity, forcing the great shooter to take a difficult off-balance shot and force the miss.
To Horford. Backing his way down in the post. Horford for two. Horford misses another one.
Tremendous job making it difficult to get to the basket.
Playing inside out. Finds a space and takes the wide open three to Curry. With the fake, sweep to the rim. Banks it in for two.
Nice move to get to the basket and sink the layup.
Still plenty of time, 12 seconds on the shot clock. Hayward on the drive, can't connect from close range. Nice relentless attitude, gets the offensive board and puts it back up and in.
That's excellent body control to finish that shot in the paint against great defense.
Sneaks inside, unable to bank it in. defensive pressure perfect. Ball knocked loose. Comes up with a pretty steal. Final seconds. Score the goal and the foul.
Good evening from Northern California and Oakland. I'm Ed Cohen. Great to be joined by Jay Williams. Jay, Oracle Arena, oldest building in the league. Crazy to think this is its final season.
And Ed, if I know these fans and I know this team, they're going out with a bang. Good luck walking out of Oracle with a dub in Dub Nation.
They've had a lot to cheer about in recent years. Let's get ready for this one. Golden State Warriors control the tip. Curry, pass to the rim. Throws it down off the alley-oop pass.
That probably won't be the last time we see a dunk from him tonight. Maybe sometimes you should send a message. Give him a hard foul. Don't let it be so easy.
Here comes the screen. Got a piece of it.
Jumping out the gym right now, Ed.
Great anticipation. Oh, with the foul, and a chance coming up at the line.
It's still early, so no real impact on that call. But you know that they're going to call this one tight, so you might want to keep your hands out of his pocket.
Can't connect on the first free throw. So he goes 1-for-2 from the line after hitting on the second. Warriors have the basketball. Durant to Thompson. To Cousins. Defender is right there. He has to know better.
And it's never a great thing when you're talking to yourself the entire next possession about the shot you just missed. Now you know you're in that player's head mentally.
Horford to Jaylen Brown. Inside, he scores.
In the paint, you need to finish. Just like that.
Here's Curry with it up top. A minute gone by here in the opening quarter. Curry to Durant. Thompson to Curry. Count it. No and one. There was some contact there.
As a team, when you establish your dominance in the paint early, it's critical to your offense because it eventually opens up the perimeter down the stretch.
Hayward. Nothing going here on that drive. He shoots. Oh, off the mark.
Let's be realistic. He's probably not going to miss a lot of shots. But the more effort you can give, you want to try to tire him out. Take his legs away. Make him work to catch the ball. That's how you win a defensive battle.
And Stephen Curry, we say it time and time again, not much the defense could have done there. He has an uncanny approach to the game.
And did you see that? His eyes are his deadliest weapon. When he steps over half court, when he looks at the rim, that naturally throws a defender off. It makes the defender lean just a little bit. And just that millisecond of you wondering what he's going to do, splash is enough for him to exploit.
And it's green, 4-2.
I like that aggression early. You never just settle.